You're watching my favorite YouTube channel, Chillmonger, listening to the Rihanna Lift Me Up song. They are totally dipping into the Fast and Furious 7 money. That movie made $1 billion. It also had a song associated with the death of their fallen. Paul Walker was the one at the time. Beautiful song by Charlie Puth and Wiz Khalifa, When I See You Again. That film went to $1 billion, just like it was one of the 50, roughly 50 movies that have ever done it, and it had a song associated with it, with the death. These songs, they're marketing. And if you can do a song that's like a hit associated with the person, that thing will never die. Once, like, you guys always hear the P. Diddy Notorious B.I.G. tribute song, don't we? We always hear about those Faith Evans too. This is it. It's what they're going for here with "What Funeral for Cheddar." Haven't listened to the song yet, so there'll be a fresh take. I got the lyrics video up on Rihanna's YouTube channel. Play. Slow start, hear her humming. Want to hear the drums kick in, and then I'll be like, okay, this is the song. Let's see if there's replay value. Well, there will be replay value, just because it's a tribute. I'm going to judge it musically. Lift me up. There we go, piano.
Hold me down.
Mm-hmm.
Keep me close. Safe and sound. Burning in a hopeless dream.
Oh, there we go. Something's starting now. Slow though. I hope something picks up right about now, because it is a little bit slow and I'm waiting for the "lift me up now, cause I love you, no one can even get touch you, I'm Rihanna," like, give me some, like, I, you know what I mean, I wanna be happier rather than being sad, and you're really trying to bring me down about keep lifting me up, keeping me warm to hold. I mean, somebody died. You can't have, this is the week that somebody died, I'm gonna play this song. This isn't like, every step I take, I'm just singing the lyrics without explaining, but I mean, like, it's more like forward thinking, and this isn't that. This is a slower thing. If it sounds crash that I'm like being critical of a song that means so much and it's emotional, you shouldn't be watching this video. That's not what I'm going for. I'm really just looking at the song for the song.
Keep me safe, safe and sound. Lift me up.
Go back to this "lift me up," okay. Hold me down.
Hold me down.
It's not a long song.
Keep me close.
Yeah, this is totally right when the loved one dies. You're just mourning. You feel like you're drowning in an endless. You're burning. You know, this is it. The moment that it happens. Yeah, Rihanna, I do feel that way. Rihanna must have lost somebody also, and she's just putting it into the song.
Take some time and stay with me. Keep me in the strength of your arms. Keep me safe.
She can still sing.
Lift me up.
I get the feeling she's going to repeat the "lift me up" part. Not too much lyrics here, and she sings it so slowly that it extends the song length. It is a 3-minute, 16-second song. A lot of humming in the beginning. It's not a hit to me. It's not a hit to me. This ASAP Rocky popping the, and I wanna be safe, and I could be dangerous. I can, like, give me more than this.
Burning in a hopeless dream.
Yeah.
Hold me when you go to sleep.
You know, for a Rihanna song, I don't need the lyrics on the screen. It's not work, work, let me do it, work, learn, learn.
Keep me safe, we need light.
There we go. That's optimistic. We need light, we need love. This is definitely like a widow song, man. You lost your husband. That's what it feels like to me. Pretty sad, man. Yeah, the way she's like crying to hold me, man, that's just, that is really sad.
We need light. We need love.
Who wrote this? It won't say here, down here, will it? No. Wait, music song, Lift Me Up, artist, Rihanna. Licenses. Doesn't say. I was curious. The movie comes out pretty soon. Everyone check it out if you're into that sort of thing. I'm not. No T'Challa, no ticket. I can't fund this film and make okay that they're not using the greatest black superhero that exists and mantelizing it and diminishing what that guy, you know, really important dude who's like a top 50 film character. Film character, I didn't say superhero character. Top 50 most recognizable face in films, the Black Panther T'Challa. Shouldn't be removing that, especially when like the other 49 are all white. I mean that, by the way. Whenever I say that, it's the second, like third time I've said that. Every character in the top 50 of films, popular characters on any list, they're all white, except for the Black Panther. Except for just one really important superhero. Meaningful representation. This song is cool. It's you know, someone putting their heart out. You can criticize, but you can never like dump on it. All right, Rihanna, that's how you feel about it. Cool. We need love. We need light. Lift me up. We're burning. We're drowning. That's how it feels.